Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer. There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room.
Rogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself.
That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that. Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did. Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic, if one is willing to look for it. Few have their eyes open. Hrogar's house fire? Well, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. Hrogar's fate is in your hands.
Who's there? Is that you, Father? Helgi. But Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore. But I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime, though. The other one is playing, too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
I hear the steward asked you to look into the Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of The poor child is probably begging for us to string up her murdering father. Best tell the Jarl. See ya.
Migle, let go away.
That's close enough. Victory is yours!
Trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Laylat was told to burn mommy and me, but he didn't want to. He wanted to play with me forever and ever. He kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Laylat thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't. I'm all burned up. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
Laylat. She's dead. Laylat is dead. Laylat. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylat. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods, you think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laylat may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl.
The people here work so hard, and they never allow themselves a moment of fun. It's such a pity. It won't last forever, though.
Never should have come here.
Look at you. If only everyone acted like you did. Is Hrogar innocent or not? So it's true. A traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here. You were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them. Until next time. fools! Roda!
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
Thank you.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic. If by the eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude.